one can compete with me. Put anyone next to me and I'll teach him, he has nothing to teach me. He could have said to himself, you know, let me relax a little bit. Never. You would see him take the Sefer, you would see him take the Gemara, and with such a desire to start learning, like it's the first time he's learning that. But you did it, Father Rabbi, you did it already thousands of times, you know it. No, with a desire, with such a chukka, he was taking the Sefer and learning. And he would dive into learning, not just reading. You would see him disappear, he's not here anymore. 2 minutes after he starts learning, if a bomb is going to fall there, he's not going to know. If a missile is going to hit his house, he's not going to know. He dived. He's under water of the Gemara. That's it. He's not there. Learning with full concentration, 100% focusing on the Torah, and nothing else would interest him. That amazed me more than his knowledge. Ashkida. To be such a shakdan. Even in old age, we're younger than him, much, much younger than him. We can learn the way he's learning when he's old. Amud ha'esh shel ahavat ha'Torah, a pillar of fire, love to Torah. Mesirut nefesh al ha'Torah, when he was sick after the surgery, he opened his eyes after the surgery. The first thing he does, he takes the Gemara. When he took the Gemara, Amru ha'bnei v'chav ha'nechamim shalom v'seder. That's it. But he's back to himself. I've been Haim said before how he was making it to others. Let me tell you something. I knew the Rav in person, and I spoke many times to his banim and to his azrim. And I can tell you, as much he was making it for others, he was making it for himself. כמו שאמרו הרבן גמליאל, מה נעשה לבית אביך שמקלים לכל ישראל, מחמירים לעצמם. He was taking the most lenient opinion for others, for himself. כבוד הרב יודע, בחלק א', הרב כתב על המקרר, when the refrigerator came to Israel, he was the first one to allow to open the refrigerator on Shabbat. It was a complication when you're opening the door, you're causing the motor to go on, and he came up with the idea that it's not happening when you're opening the door right away, so it's not considered ma'aseh, it's considered gerama, and the person who does it doesn't care about it, there's no specific shed that I have, the other shed don't come in, he permitted to open the refrigerator. He himself never opened the refrigerator on Shabbat. He allowed everyone to open the refrigerator. We lived our life, even great tzaddikim. And he hashab tishani b'sedir, and he put yahbishinui b'shabbat. הרב מעולם לא פתח את המקרר בשבת. אם אין חלב אז אין חלב. אני לא אוהב מתקופה מחמיר בשביעית. He never took a haircut during the ספירה. מרן פוסק בלמד ד' בבוקר, הרמה פוסק בלמד ג' בבוקר. According to Kabbalah, you have to, you can take a haircut the whole ספירה, הרב מסתפר בגן הספירה. רק בערב שבועות. Most of the חובות of the Kabbalah he used to do himself. מקל לכל ישראל ומחמיר לעצמו. חסד. I heard from his עוזר, הרב צבי חקק. Used to get a lot of letters. Many questions, sometimes personal needs. Got a letter from a boy in פתח תקווה. This boy has a heart condition. He can't learn good. But he desired to go to Yeshivat of Israel, Petah Tikva. So one of the greatest Yeshivot in Petah Tikva. He writes to the Rav in his letter, יש Yeshivat Tova בפתח תקווה, אבל אני יודע, בחלום הכי גדול שלי, אני לא אגיע לישיבה הזאת. יש ישיבה כזאת בפתח תקווה, שאני לא כל כך רוצה ללמוד, אבל גם שם לא יקבלו אותי. Even the second Yeshiva did not can accept me. Should I stay in Petah Tikva anyway? Should I go out of Petah Tikva? שאני אשאר, שאני אלך מחוץ לארץ? Says Tzvi Hagak, that morning, I have took this paper, put it in his pocket. There is a special order over there. Some letters Halav answers right away. Some letters he puts away, he's not answering. And some letters, there's a pile of letters that he sends to his resting room. יש הרבה שאלות, קבוצה של שאלות שולחים לחדר מנוחה שלו. מתי הרוב הולך לנומה? בין הרב is going to sleep. כולם מכירים את האמרה שלו, בשתיים יעופף. Two o'clock, that's the time usually. After two, but two was never two, usually three. And 6 o'clock is back to running in his room. What he was doing in his resting room? There's a pile of questions to answer. עונה על שאלות בתוך בחדר שלנו. בשלוש שעות שמותר לו לנוח, הרב עונה על שאלות שם. אומר אצלי הקאפ, לקרוא את השאלות האלה זה חצי שעה לפחות. To just to read the questions, a pile of questions. Just to read it, it's half an hour. To answer it, and to answer it with sources. When do you sleep? 6 o'clock is back early. So that error from this boy's request, he took and he put in his pocket. That morning after the tefillah, he called Eli Ishai. He put the letter in front of him and says, read it. This boy says his dream is to learn in all Israel Yeshiva. Make sure he's learning there. So Eli Ishai called the Rav. But the Rav, I have no connection with this Yeshiva. They have no connection with me. How can I do that? The Rav said, make sure he's learning there. You are Sam. There's no such thing. They don't know you, they know you, you're a minister in Israel. You do that. So he said, I will try. You know what the Rav told him? Don't come back to see me unless this boy misses you now. A couple days later, he came and he said, yes, for that, this boy was accepted in Yeshiva Tov Israel. Hesed. When he was found that he is a widow, lost her husband, first thing he did, he sent his driver with food for Shabbat to this almana, and then gave him information to his shlichim to take over this person. Make sure this organization is going to send her, and make sure this organization is going to send her. He didn't know the person. He didn't know the name of the person. Just a note from a person who lost a husband. Almana tzeira, shulach tanahak shiro, תשלחו לארוחם, השבת שיהיו לארוחם. גאון בתורה, גאון עצום שאין כדוגמתו, ואכפת לו מכל יהודי ויהודי כאילו היה הבן שלו. My cousin lost her husband on the day of the birth of their oldest son. He was 22 years old. The morning of Zohar the Sibur, the morning he was supposed to bring his son to his brit, Be'ashdod, Niftar, Bato Boker. She was left, a 20 years old girl, with a yatom, with an orphan. They did the funeral first, they buried the father, they came back from the cemetery to do the circumcision, to do the brit. After the 30, her father, my uncle, took her to Chacham Ovadia, to get a berakha, a suni, and a hamnatza. So he said, give her berakha. She was crying. So the rabbi was putting his hand above her head, and he started to say the berakha. And as he started, poet bebechi, he started to cry himself. You see her crying? He's crying also. And then he holds himself, he continues to give the blessing, and then he falls again and crying for 20 minutes. 20 minutes, Allah, she's crying, he's crying. Almanat Seiram, she's crying. He used to take up every person in Spain as his personal problem. And the doctors told his helpers, don't keep bringing these people. His heart can't take it anymore. Everyone are going happy, and he stays with the pain. One more story I'm going to end, other of you needs to speak. I heard it also from Tzvi Hakak. Everyone knows that he puts two tefillin Shel Rashi first, and then tefillin Shel Rabbeinu Tam after. Tefillin Shel Rashi, he said the bracha, tefillin Shel Rabbeinu Tam, he don't say the bracha. He said, once I made a mistake. I handled him in the morning, tefillin Shel Rabbeinu Tam first. So Rav, he did tefillin Shel Rabbeinu Tam. 5 minutes later, I realized I gave him the wrong feeling. So I came over to him, he was already in Beit HaKnesset. That's why Rabbi made a mistake, we gave it to Mr. Rabbi Nutan. So in front of everyone, Chavadah says, "No, no, יש מחלוקת, פעם בחיים צריך לזכות לברך גם אשר רבי נותן. יש ירושלמי, הרעבה מביא ירושלמי כמו רבי נותן, לפי הזוהר, זה תפילין של ימי, לא נורא. איתור כוף תפילין של רבי נותן, איתור כוף תפילין של ראשי. מסדר תראה אני משווע, הגעת פעק תחשבו, and he cried the whole day. Until the night he was crying, because he said ברכה פתרה. בכה יום שלם, בגלל שאמר בכה תפילין של רבי נותן. ויש לו דרך ליישב, יש לו עמד לסמוך הרבה הרבה. ואחד לא משלם על פעם אחת שברך על פני של רבי נותן. לפי ההלכה, בשולחן ערוך לא מברכים על זה. נכון, בשיטות, נכון, יש סברות, אבל ההלכה לא מברכים. לא משלם הוא בחר בשביל פעם אחת ברכה על פני של רבי נותן. הצדקות והקדושה והענווה שלו, איזו ענווה, a humble person in his position, he brings in his ספרים, his students, what they're saying in your study. מביא מהתלמידים שלו מהרבי העומר. מביא, אני מכיר את התלמידים שלו, הרב מכיר, אז אבי חיים, את ירני, מאוד, מאוד, מביא מהתלמידים שלו. כך כתב, מביא, מביא מהנשיא עתה. Another story, I have to tell you this. When חזר עובדיה, אולי אתה זוכר את זה. אמי שתחיה הייתה מבשלת בישיבת חזון עובדיה. Once was an accident, a terrible accident. A boy crashed with a car, I think it was the truck. And the boy was in a terrible condition. He broke his bone, his head bone, his ribs, everything was crushed. He had no chance, medically, he had no chance to live. But he was a student in Hazan Ovadia. He told Chacham Ovadia his situation. He says, take me to his room in the hospital. They took him to his room in the hospital, and he was there with closed doors. They just heard him from the outside crying, for 2 hours crying in the room. He got out of the room. He said, tomorrow, same time, bring me again. That day, he got in a stable condition. The doctors didn't want to start to operate on him, because he was lost. They just gave him a couple hours to live. That's it. He agreed to do the operation. He did a few operations. The next day he came, and he did the same thing, for 2 hours crying in his room. He left the room, and he said, "Be'azat Hashem, we are seder." Wa'hazal imun ba'yishiva. And he was running, al-kahlu kama chodashim, physiotherapy, but in the end he walked, and he came back to yeshiva, he was running. Doctors gave up on him, they didn't want to do the surgeries. And another hand, I had a second story from Tzvi Hakak. Was another boy years later that did an accident and was in the hospital also in critical condition. And he came to the Askara for Rav Shem in the yeshiva. They gave him the name. Stakel, Amar, Ukvar Yeshim Tatikot Shalom. Natan Hazara. Couple hours later, they got the information from the hospital. He passed away already at this point. Just by the name. Looked at the name and he said he